experience of autism after 21 days, and it is humbling and exhilarating to see the patient. It's hard to serve people if you don't know that they exist. There are many people with great talents sitting home because they haven't had job training and they haven't had the opportunity to adjust into adult life. And if you know somebody exists, then you can help.
In addition to trying to defend the $6 billion that are slated for a cut to NIH and all the research into autism, I plan on introducing a resolution to make this a national day.
Madison House Foundation understands the importance of employment for individuals with disabilities.
There is no one size fits all in this population. The businesses have a unique opportunity to be angels at a very critical time in these special people's lives.
Savvy companies, they realize the importance of hiring people with different abilities, people who can really translate into a competitive advantage.
How can each of us reach out and help them move forward? This takes a village. Our work today is a start.